Welcome, Cancer, to your love reading for the 2nd of March to the 8th of 2020. So with Monday and Tuesday being here, we're going to break it down three parts: Monday and Tuesday, Wednesday through Friday, and then Saturday and Sunday. Monday and Tuesday is here, and we have the King of Wands, Three of Swords, and then the Sun in reverse. So in love, emotionally being turned away from somebody, and it's often here focused on maybe a fire sign or somebody that you're dealing with, and that person seems to be looking in the past. It's almost like they're thinking about you, but there is something there where you're separated from that person. It could be away on a trip that could bring a bit of sadness. They could be away doing something else, or away permanently for some of you with the Three of Swords being there. So it's kind of being heartbroken and a bit depressed, but it's focusing maybe on career and different obligations that you might have or something that you may have attained. And even it's like thinking about someone that might not be available, or you're not available for another person. So that does bring a bit of sadness and heartbreak there. So you could be just doing business things, transactions, or giving someone else some kind of praise, or being a leader of your own with certain things that you might say and do, and expressing what you may have learned from your own love life situation, or even spiritual evolution from what you've gone through. All right, so that is going to be for Monday and Tuesday. So Cancer, for Wednesday through Friday, we do have the Ace of Cups, Ten of Swords, and then we have the Eight of Pentacles in reverse. So it seems to me that there's the potential for happiness, to feel good. There's an offer of some kind coming through. Sometimes it's creatively, but often that can indicate. Now, I'm not sure if some of you have been on the verge of having a child, but you may have gone through with, or you're thinking about maybe an abortion of some kind, because, or the person that you're dealing with said that, you know, or spoke to you about these things, because they say that they may not be able to handle things financially. They don't feel like that's best for the both of you because of a long-term relationship and a lack of commitment. So there could be some kind of betrayal there if you're feeling that from another person. For the females out there, and for the males, it just depends on how you speak to someone. It could be same-sex relationships, it doesn't matter. But when the Ace of Cups is coming through, I feel like that is joy, but it's like you still feel a deep emotion, or you have a love for somebody and you would like to connect, but you can't really connect. There's a lack of communication there, and then you don't have the job you want, or the other person doesn't have the job they want, or have a job at all, or you're not able to agree on certain things so both of you can level out, be on the same page, and work towards that goal. So it's almost like, hey, I still love you, or I still have these feelings for you, or there's something between us, but there's too much of a gap between us and it's hard to bring it together. So I almost feel like it's still kind of being heartbroken, even though you have these feelings or love for someone else. And it's almost like for some of you, if you have fallen in love with someone or have these feelings for another person, you're still going through some kind of separation, but you're still having to get back on your feet in order to even entertain an offer that might be coming in. All right, so that's going to be Wednesday through Friday. A bit tough. Some of you might even have called out from work. Sometimes this is calling out from work, because even if it's like a young love scenario, calling out from work because you want to spend some time with someone and get closer to them. Maybe just do a little hooky or something like that. But that person might not show up. There might be some issues, you know, with that communicating or being honest. So you might be feeling betrayed there. So just be aware of those things. So that's Wednesday through Friday. So Cancer, as we look into Saturday and Sunday, we have the energy is going up. So you can kind of see it change when the Ace of Cups came out Wednesday through Friday, and then throughout the weekend there may be even more of a spurt of energy. So when the Ace of Wands, Ace of Swords, you have three aces, all in the different suits except for the Ace of Pentacles coming through. But I feel here good energy to get closer to somebody. Sometimes it's ways to communicate what you might need. Sometimes it's coming through as well. It's like an opportunity to communicate your feelings towards someone, or what you might be feeling if you have an attraction to a newer person. This could come through in different ways. For some of you, someone else is communicating to you, or you have the desire to communicate to someone else. And when that Ace of Cups is there, it's like taking up on that offer and to be able to, you know, figure out how you might be feeling. Now, when the Ace of Wands is there, though, it's almost like the offer is there, but then you have the feelings, but then the desire to act. So sometimes if you're physically feeling good and feeling ready to connect to somebody, then you can work out, hey, how am I gonna do this? Can I ask them out on a date? Ask them, are they available? Do you want to hang out? Whatever it might be. But this is that energy of being open to something new for some of you out there. If you have been waiting on somebody to communicate to you, that might happen, especially with this weekend. So look out for sometimes this is like new ideas of how to approach your connection, your relationship, or new ways to handle someone that you may have been dealing with. They may not be the same sign as you, but you do have the different elements, fire, air, and water showing up here. Only thing that's missing is the earth sign. So, but some of you could be talking to an earth sign, so it just depends. So look out for that. A lot of different things happening up this weekend, so that's very, very good to see. So be open to joy, feeling good when you communicate, but then also sometimes it's a letting somebody know as well. This just came to me, where you have an attraction to someone new and you let someone else in your past or someone that you've been dealing with, letting them know that that's the case so that you can move in or work through the process of moving into newer territory. All right. So that's going to be your reading for the week of the 2nd to the 8th. So have a good one. Cancer, and if you would like a personal reading, significant or specific to your energy, you can email me to figure out what's being offered. Have a good one.